Camp Scouts live on location, Mobile, Alabama, post Senior Bowl with Rocky Sin Temple Owls. The game is in the books. How you feel after it's said and done?
We didn't come out to get the job done. We came out and competed. We just made a few mistakes. But all in all, I think we had a good week as far as just getting better. Everybody that came here competing and got better, so I'm happy with that.
You yourself, how you think your week went? I watched y'all week. I thought it went well, but tell us your impressions personally. How you feel it went for you, and did you meet your expectations?
I feel like I came out and competed with the best guys in the country and just worked hard. I feel like I got better this week, so I'm happy with the accomplishment of just getting better.
You love ball. Because at Presbyterian they took football program away and you chased it and went to Temple. Like, how much does this game mean to you?
It means everything to me.
And what did it mean to earn your single digit at Temple in only one season? That is impressive, sir.
It was an honor just coming in and working and earning the respect of my teammates and my coaches. It was an honor.
Tell us where you're working out right now and who with.
I'm working out at Exos in Phoenix, Arizona, Coach Nick Hill.
Any DBs coach specifically honing your skills, refining your craft?
I've been working with Coach Wilson, Marco Wilson's dad, and he's really getting me better.
What's the best piece of advice you've been given over this draft process?
Continue to be me, continue to come out and compete every day, continue to get better.
All right, draft day plans in April. What's it going to be like? You, family, friends? What's the plan?
I'll be at the house with my family, my friends, just watching the draft.
All right, best of luck, Rock. Thank you very much. Appreciate it.